I got the carburetor hooked up to the hard line over to the fuel pump. Still using a mechanical fuel pump, but I got it to start and run. And so the hose definitely seems to be a part of the problem. Let's see if I can stop and start again. She's firing up nicely now. Got the gas primed in there and turn it off. Okay, turn it on. Hop in. Get on the starter. Starts right up. Shut her down. Turn her back on. I think we're looking good now for the time being.